Despite the fact that suicides are preventable, Today on One spoke to Gezela Kalipi, intern clinical psychologist at Bell Esprit in Windhoek, on the root causes of suicides.
Various reasons as to why people attempt to take their own lives. And they range from a lot of psychological to social factors. So when you're looking at psychological factors, it could be that the person experiences some sort of mental illness, and then they feel a sense of hopelessness, and this is always a reason as to why some people then decide that life is not worth living anymore. And now when we're looking at the current status of the country and we look at things like, you know, the economic depression, which is being caused currently by the pandemic. There is a lot of uncertainty with what is happening in the world. People are losing their jobs. People are losing contact, you know, due to the social distancing as well. And all of these reasons are actually contributing to the sense of isolation and withdrawal and sense of hopelessness that individuals are feeling on a daily basis. So it boils down to people really just not having any sense of connection, no sense of certainty about anything. And that also contributes to how low they feel in their lives, and it may prompt them or trigger them to then end their own life.
Zachary Todo, initiator for No to Gender-Based Death Initiative, said that most tend to commit suicide mostly because of hunger and the lack of sense of belonging.
The issue of suicide is becoming alarming. This period of the year, normally it takes place. So what we can do right now is to see how we can prevent it. And we need to start speaking to the mindsets of the members of the public. Suicide is never the best solution, because you'll be putting your family members into pain, into shame, especially the ones that have children. I'm just encouraging family members, when you find out there's a tendency for suicide, report and cry out for help. There's the Ministry of Health, the hospital is there, the police stations are there. There are some people in the public that can be of great assistance. And you, that you are going through that emotional stress or whatever it is that is prompting you into committing suicide, most times it's because people remain silent. That's why this happens. But if they speak out, they'll get assistance.
For well-being and support when feeling suicidal, members of the public are advised to seek help and talk to a professional or call the Lifeline Childline toll-free number at 116.